Dilbos, here we go. Thursday, July 18th, back on track. Some guy talking to Dilbert. He says, would you like my opinion on how you should handle that? And Dilbert says, sure, I'll just try to ignore the fact that your entire career has been a colorful tapestry of bad decisions. And the guy goes, so, yes? And Dilbert says, I admire your consistency. At least it makes sense.